Thousands of Bengalurians are up and running at the World 10K run, which was kick-started at the Kantirava Stadium. Some of India's top athletes were participating in the marathon. City Traffic Police restricted movement of vehicles in and around Kantirava Stadium in the view of the World 10K Bangalore 2014 marathon. Vehicular movement as well as parking has been prohibited on Kasturba Road, Anil Kumble Circle, Carbon Road, Kamaraja Road, Dickinson Road, Also Road, Queens Road, Ambedkar Road, interior roads of Carbon Park from 6 a.m. to 11 a.m. The Indian Challenge includes B.C. Tilak, V.L. Dangi, Soji Matthew and Santosh K. among men, and Vijay Mala Patil, Priyanka Singh Patil, Neelam Rajput and Manisha Dattatreya Salunkhe among women. Well, the Kenyan dominance in the marathon is likely to continue, with a bunch of super fast runners from the East African nation taking the top honours once again. But quite a bit of excitement in the air as the marathon has yes come to an end, but as you can see, there was a lot of celebration at the Kantirava Stadium. And the two star attractions at the World 10K Marathon was Sandalwood actor Puneet Rajkumar as well as Bollywood heartthrob John Abraham. Both were rather excited to be present there at the Kantirava Stadium. So let's listen into what both the actors had to say.
What's the turnout like? What was the trip like this time around?
Superb. Saw the same old Bangalore with lots of Josh.
Uh-huh.
I saw a small kid run beside me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And what did you do before you came?
Nothing, just had a banana.
The energy is very, very positive here. It's Bangalore is a very progressive city, and I love to see the energy. I just saw the CEOs run.
Uh-huh.
I saw the ladies flag off their run, and it's absolutely fantabulous. I saw 25,000 people run from here. So congratulations to Bangalore for having such a successful marathon, and congratulations to ProCamp for organizing something that's so special.
What made you be part of this event of this magnitude?
Well, I'm the brand ambassador for the Mumbai Marathon, and I've been a brand ambassador for 9 years now, and from now on I'm going to be coming here. And it's a pleasure and an honor meeting Puneet, lovely boy, and it was so nice meeting him and spend some time with him. So it'll be nice to come back here year after year. Well, I am 20% fit.
Uh-huh.
I need to get 100% fit. It's going to take me another 8 months, 9 months.
Okay.
And then we'll talk. Probably do a 42, do a 10, do a 26.
Well, what's the food that you eat before you come in for a run? What do you
I think everybody who comes in for a run should load on carbs, carbohydrates. They need that energy to run.
Okay.
But all in all, I think I have a very healthy diet all year round, all my life. Oh, it's been lovely. It's the sun's just come out, but coming from Mumbai, where it's 34 and 36 degrees, this is heaven.
Both the actors enjoying that energy at the Kantirava Stadium. 25,000 people came together for this marathon. But let's listen in from Bengalurians and others who had gathered there as to what they thought of the marathon.
Super, first time I'm taking part. It's awesome to go. Yeah, it's super.
It's very awesome to go. It's very nice, fantastic.
Enjoying.
So we have participated actually 4.5 10K marathon participate because so we don't have tree. I'm a Tarzan, jungle boy. See. Where is my tree? Full metal and everything. How can I maintain my life? My life is spoiled. What can I do? Please help me. Please help me.
Hello.
I'm Godzilla.
What are you? I'm a Godzilla. Everyone is trying to kill me. Everyone is trying to kill me. No banana, no water, nothing. We are here to make fun. Bangalore is alive. So as a company, we are here to make everyone happy. So happy running and enjoy yourself. One banana.
Brilliant, yeah?
It's amazing.
You're enjoying.
We're prepared. It's just a maja run, so we're having fun. We're running for the cause.
Yes.
We've been preparing for 1 month now. We're all college students promoting for a cause.
ಮೂರು ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಮೂರು ವರ್ಷ ಕೂಡ ಪುನೀತ್ ಅವ್ರು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಪುನೀತ್ ಅವ್ರು ಬಂದಾಗ ಅವರ ಹುಮ್ಮಸ್ಸಿನ ಓಡೋದಕ್ಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಹೋದ ವರ್ಷ 52 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ, ಈ ವರ್ಷ 1 ಅವರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಪುನೀತ್ ಅವ್ರು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ.
ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್. ಅಪ್ಪ ಸರ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ, ನಮಗೂ ಪವರ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಓಡಕ್ಕೆ. ಕಮಾನ್ ಗಾಯ್ಸ್,
ಮ್ಯಾರಥಾನ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಗೇಮ್. ಮ್ಯಾರಥಾನ್ ವಿ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗಿವ್ ಅಪ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಟ್, ಶೋ ಅಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಚ್ ವಿ ಶೋ ದಟ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಲವ್ ಇಟ್, ಲವ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾರಥಾನ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.